This delicious piece of pizza is actually fully 3D printed. Just look at those layer lines.